higher. Number 5, McDonald's. Requested by Star Jesus, the Latin American boy, 2K5.
Great, just great. That Japanese Mary Sue by the name of Rumiko Komiya just fired my new partners Laura from Hoka Hoka Bento before India Independence Day a few weeks ago. But whatever, I'll just go into the McDonald's instead. Welcome to McDonald's. How can I help you both?
Me and my girlfriend's regular will have Rika Rika chicken rice, Korean soy garlic wings, a la carte 6 units and a 2 sprites please.
Sorry you two, but we're running out of the Korean soy garlic wings.
Again with your bullshit lies? Brought to you. We see that there is our Korean soy garlic wings behind you.
Well, to tell you both, I'm telling the truth that there's no more Korean soy garlic wings, a la carte. That behind me is just an illusion of the Korean soy garlic wings, a la carte.
Illusion my fucking ass. Let's go my GF Ragnar. We're going to another McDonald's instead.
Whoa whoa whoa. No IKHWAN sock puppet like you are allowed in this restaurant.
Okay okay, first of all, I am not a sock puppet created by iPhone. I am a real-life person, and I have both my own YouTube and Instagram accounts. And secondly, I would like to have a hot special chicken MCD balado and a Coca-Cola cost strawberry MCFLO 18.
Nope. I don't want IKHWAN sock puppet to have an order. So, get the fuck out of here. UIKHWN's another sock puppet account created on July 1st this year.
Think again. New Sesame Street characters. My Dupont Territory account actually was made back in August of 2010, which was 13 years ago that my Dupont Territory channel was created.
Stop fucking calling me a Sesame Street or fucking ready. UIKHWN's sock puppet created in July 1st this year.
Oops. No crop top outfit is allowed in this restaurant either, because of it is way too inappropriate.
Okay, you idiot. How in the living world that crop top outfit inappropriate? Plus, many girls and women wearing the crop top during the summer and each year.
I don't care what you're saying. No crop top outfit is allowed in the restaurant. So, get out of my face or else.
Whatever. Girls and women can wear the crop top outfit if they want to, idiot. I'll just go into another restaurant instead.
God damn fuck. It's a woman who's wearing a crop top outfit in a restaurant again. This time, it's Molly freaking Peterson, along with the rest of the gang. It's darn good thing that the rest of the Molly gang didn't wear a crop top outfit avatar, except for Molly. A.K.A. a football head.
Well, 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 yeah. Calm the fuck down. Women's, including our leader, Molly Peterson, has the rights to wearing a crop top outfit avatar if they want to, even if it's in the summer.
Yeah. Women like us, including Molly, have the rights to wear a crop top outfit avatar if they want to in the summer. Because of the summer season is a hot season.
I don't give a fuck if summer was a hot season or not. Still. No crop top outfit is allowed on this restaurant. That's including you, you football head who's made the Cheerios Quits Rapper Universe. Now, get the fuck out of here, you Molly gang who's made the Cheerios retire from Go Animate Rapper Universe by calling the Cheerios a bad news.
We are not even making the Cheerios moving on from Go Animate Rapper Universe. They're just moving on from it by themselves because of their had enough with their sufferer.
Exactly. Bert. You need to grown up and stop forcing a girl who's wearing a crop top outfit avatar to get out of a restaurant with the dumbest and ridiculous reasons.
Bert Edwards. I saw that you were rude to the customers, including the Molly gang, and you even forced a girl who's wearing a crop top outfit avatar like me to get out of a restaurant. You were fired for doing that bullshit invalid reason to get out of the restaurant. Now, get the fuck out of here.